Our last competition was terrible, girls. And now we only have a couple people on our team. Last, we have Brooke. Brooke, you fell out of your turns. You couldn't even do your right splits. And you forgot your whole entire... Not going to have the best dancer in the world, Brooke, my daughter. Let me just tell you, Brooke is the most precious thing I've ever had, other than her rotten sister. Her sister moved with her dad and went to Rotten Apples. But I still think we might move there with Paige also. Brooke, your mom did a horrible job on your hair. Next on the list is Kendall. Kendall, the reason why you're on the bottom of the pyramid, well, second, is because your mom was so mean. I had to put you at the last place. You got fifth overall, and you got gold.
Abby is a rude butt. She should not be putting Kendall at the bottom of the pyramid. Kendall should have been at the top, where Maddie is perfect, and she's the best. No, Melissa, Maddie is not the best. Kendall is. And I may be speaking up to Abby, but she's not allowed to put my daughter at the bottom of the pyramid if it's because of me. My daughter deserves to be number one!
Next is Mackenzie. Mackenzie, the reason why you're third, almost at the bottom, is because you got platinum. You didn't score very good. And your mom was the nicest person ever, but she did not compliment you a single word. All she said was, "Oh my God, Maddie. And by the way, you need to start working on your facials. I'm so disappointed in you."
I'm really happy for Mackenzie. Mackenzie really deserves it, but I mean, I don't know why she's not at the top of the pyramid. I just think that she was a little bit sick this week, so she did pretty well. I'm really happy for her. But Maddie, she is the best. But Abby always says that I compare Mackenzie to Maddie, but that's not true. It's just that Maddie's really good and Mackenzie's okay. It's not that, like, they're Maddie's better. Well, actually, it really is. Maddie is better than Mackenzie, but Mackenzie did a great job.
Next is Sophia. You did a great solo, but next week I need you to be on the top. And your voice is killing me!
Does my hair look good?
I guess.
Okay. So, Sophia Lucia, it's hot in here. I just came from my golf tournament. Woo! because we're really rich, you know. So Sophia, she was, you know, a great dancer, but Abby, she just really nitpicks at my daughter just because she's such an amazing dancer and tumbler and turner. But, you know, her voice sometimes, it just gets really high. But I just think it's the cutest thing. She is so cute. So, that's all I have to say. I really appreciate being on Dance Moms. Producers, is it time to cut?
And lastly, on the top of the pyramid, again, is my favorite, Madison Ziegler. Madison, you did better than your sister, not only in compliment-wise, but you're this gracefully dance. You were so perfect, and thank you for getting an overall first, a dance studio championship for only one dancer that I choose, and getting a crystal.
Again, Maddie, I'm so proud of her. When I gave birth to Maddie, I just knew she was a golden ticket. I don't know what I could have done without her. It's just, I love her so much. And Abby, you know, you could tell Maddie is Abby's favorite. And I'm just so blessed to be a mother of, a mother of Madison, thank you.
No problem.
Madison Ziegler.
Is this Jill's shirt? Is it done? Thank you, producer.
The people who get the solos are... Brooke. Kendall. And most importantly, my sweet, precious Mackenzie. The reason why Madison and Sophia did not get a solo is because they will be having a duet. I will be choreographing their duet. Gianna will be choreographing the solos. And we have one more special guest. Please welcome Kalani Hilliker. Please welcome her. Sit up straight and don't be shy. Get your water break, girls. Except for Kalani, you are practicing with me. Come on.
This is the last day you'll be practicing your solo. I want it to be perfect. And by the way, I lost weight for you in my butt.
What is this?
It's a bracelet my mom gave me for my birthday.
Is there a J in dance?
No jewelry, sorry.
Exactly, you know the rules. Point your feet. Get out of my face.
Thank you, Miss Abby. I think that Kalani is doing such a great job on her solo with Abby. I mean, she's doing fantastic. But there's only one problem. Abby's not even paying attention to Kalani. Abby's just eating her popcorn, getting fatter by the second. I'm like, my daughter's fantastic. Why don't you give her corrections? Helpful corrections, not ones that are gonna make her cry. Why don't we give her helpful corrections that are gonna make her better? Kalani is amazing, and Abby and everyone at ALDC should know it.
Oh,
Was it my fault or was it Sophia?
Sophia!
That's what I thought.